Probably a little bit.
Jade?
Yeah, Jeremy?
We're getting a transmission.
I feel loved.
Shut up.
It's the evil guy! Jade, we have a problem.
It's the evil guy! Da-da-dum!
Shut up.
First off, how did you know my name? And secondly, I'm choosing you to save the Earth from my deadly bomb. Happy hunting!
What, two innocent bystanders?
I know.
Yes, it has a better chance of me winning and destroying all of the people's lives. And transmission. Detonate bomb, now! Master, you must tell me the secret of life.
The secret of life?
What was that? Probably a bomb.
Cool.
Actually, it's probably detonated by the evil guy as a show of strength to the other side. Actually, the statistics are quite...
Shut up.
Shut up, my house. Take a walk. Send in 5 minutes.
Fine then.
Due to some unknown reason, Jade has found himself outside directly the evil guy's lair, probably due to shortage of film and battery, or some unknown force field. And we don't know why, but he has to enter by himself. And Jeremy hasn't entered the shot yet, but he'll be back right after I put the camera on top of the car.
Hello, Jeremy! Where did you come from? Filming,
well,
I mean...
Car?
I mean, I gotta go in the room, so sorry.
Yeah, well, I'll just go back to the pub with my buddy Invisible Man.
See ya.
Crazy.
I see you found the place, Will. You're going!
What do you call? I call Ahem!
All love is wrong,
what is it? What is it?
Kyle.
Oh, dang it.
Telekinesis power to knock it out of his hands.
No. Quarterback.